गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल क्वेस्ट। टुडे इज 21 जनवरी। लेट्स हैव अ टूर टू द हिस्ट्री ऑफ इवेंट्स हैपेंड ऑन दिस डे इन फॉर्म ऑफ क्वेश्चनरीज। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, व्हिच इंडियन राइटर इन ओडिया बॉर्न ऑन दिस डे इन 1943 गॉट भारतीय मूर्ति देवी अवार्ड फॉर हर नोबेल जाज्ञसेनी इन 1991। आंसर, प्रतिभा रॉय। शी इज द फर्स्ट ओडिया वुमेन टू गेट मूर्ति देवी अवार्ड इन 1991। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, which Indian revolutionary leader associated with Alipur bomb case died on this day in 1945? Answer, Ras Bihari Bose. Question number 3, when is the statehood day of Tripura, Meghalaya and Manipur observed? Answer, 21st January. Because on this day in 1972, all the states became full-fledged states. Question number 4, which Indian chemist died on this day in 1959 had served as director of Eastern Higher Technical Institute in 1950, which was renamed as IIT Kharagpur in 1951? Answer, Gyanachandra Ghosh. Question number 5, which Indian classical dancer died on this day had founded Darpan Academy of Performing Arts in the city Ahmedabad? Answer, Mrinalini Sarabhai. Question number 6, which party won the India's first general election of 1951-52? Answer, Jawaharlal Nehru's Congress Party. Question number 7, which English novelist died on this day in 1950 is known for his notable works Animal Farms, 1984, Homage to California, etc.? Answer, George Orwell. His real name is Eric Arthur Blair. Question number 8. Which American novelist's first novel, The Power of Sympathy, published on this day in 1789? Answer, William Hill Brown. Question number 9. Which year on this day, Pakistan's cricketer Imran Khan and Pakistan's president Parvez Musharraf listed in Hall of Fame Awards? Answer, 2007. Question number 10. Which Russian revolutionary and politician served as the head of government from 1917 to 1924? Answer, Vladimir Lenin. Friends, thanks for viewing this video. If you feel the video is useful for you, then comment, like, share and subscribe.